Good morning, guys. It is about 9:53 right now. So I've been up since 6 a.m., y'all. Yes, 6 a.m. I never wake up that early. But I've been up since 6 a.m. and I've been trying to be somewhat productive. I do have orders to pack up. So the giveaway last night went great. Instead of one winner, I picked three because y'all know me. Like, I just couldn't. I really love the support and I really appreciate you. So I look terrible right now. But today I had to wake up early. I just don't even know why I woke up, but I had to anyway because it is a long day. It's my mamaw's birthday, so happy birthday to my mamaw. I love her. And we're supposed to be celebrating today, so I have to get these orders for this giveaway packed up, and I might have to just ship everything out today. I don't know. I have to go to the Dollar Tree. I have to freaking do my homework, edit YouTube videos. It's so much that I have to do that I might not be able to. So I'm just about to boom. Oh, I'm about to just package up these orders and you guys can watch me. This is very raw and uncut, y'all. Like, y'all see how I be coming on here. I'm filming. I'm watching a YouTube video right now or whatever. But I do have to get a shirt because I do have a shirt order. Well, a giveaway. She was a giveaway winner. So I have a shirt to make today. And you guys will see that I have stains on this shirt. This is so tacky, y'all. I feel better knowing y'all seeing me like this. In no other way. So let's get started in the shirt making process. We gotta just play the jams. I'm in like a real cool mood. Like, I don't think I'm in the like in love playlist, but I'm in like the just the chill time playlist. And I don't feel like putting my speaker on, it's too loud for that. But I am in a chill mood. You feel me? I made my coffee. It's cold now, but. But yeah, let me get to it.
It's another K-Town beat.
Print my AMC, my logo that I have on my tees. But I have to pick the color vinyl. I'm gonna print it out, y'all. And I don't know. Let me see how I look. I don't know if I like that. It like go with the aesthetic. But like, I'm gonna just pick the color vinyl that I want on the back of the shirt. Cause I always have my logo on the back now. I don't know, it just looks cool to me. Alright, so I'm about to cut it out now. Pictures lighting was. It's not like ugly or anything. This is my giveaway winner shirt. It says ANC on it. Says AMC on the back. Each t-shirt says AMC on the back. And I always try to have the color, like, of the AMC. I always try to have the color match something that is on the shirt. So, like, on the shirt, it's, like, black. You know, bright. It's not bright, but I just feel like that would go. I tagged the shirt already. As y'all seen, I was going through some difficulties with my tagging because I lost it somehow. It was, like, a piece that goes in it to make sure the needle stays in. And I lost it. But yeah, so now I'm just going to package up her order and the rest of the orders, and we're gonna keep it moving. Hey y'all, so y'all just seen me package up them orders, but I'm about to drive to the gas station and we just had breakfast.
What?
My stepdaddy is gone.
Come here.
But I'm not sure. Max, come with us too.
Can I get a kiss? Take the dog.
Trey is such a great day, guys. Like, I hope y'all having a really great day, even though y'all not seeing this on the day I'm filming this. But hope y'all have a great day. Hey guys, so I'm in the driver's seat with the dog. But today's been such a great freaking day, guys. Like, I woke up early. I got slob on my face. Right, Max? Max. Yes. But I got slob on my face. But it's been such a great day. Yeah. Jesus just really been having my back because I was having a bad few days. And Jesus really got my back, y'all. But, but to y'all. Max, is you ready? I ain't ready. Y'all, I'm kind of scared. I'm not even up all the way. It's so hard being short and having a freaking... Gosh, y'all. It's so hard being short. Okay. And having a job, like... Oh, my God. Anywho. So, yeah. I don't even know how to set y'all up. But, yeah. I said Max. So, y'all, I just drove to the store. Your mask.
Thank you, baby.
So I just drove to the store, y'all. I'm at the gas station right now. It was smooth. Like, I'm getting comfortable with driving. Like, it's not so scary to me anymore. I feel like I'm gonna be up there, period. But yeah, me and Max, we did that. He did fly around in the back seat a couple times, but that's cool too, cause yeah. But my fit for today is gonna be so cute, y'all. I love these little week with me vlogs. Please don't play. Max, come here. Such a cutie. He just got a bath today. So freaking cute, y'all. Thank you. All right, so back home. Max, get out. Back home, guys. We're back to filming. Oh, let me turn Max. The camera.
But we really about to get crunk. At first, I had a stick wrong.
Bluetooth connected.
Go sit down. How we feeling? Oh, my dog's getting yelled at. We in our raw way, but okay. Ah, my stomach been hurting.
What? It all made no sense. It don't make no paper, yeah. All I gotta say to a hater is just set right.
giveaway winner's package plus her shirt is really, really cute, guys. Oh my god. I love my business. Okay. So I want to just pack it up. I have music playing. All right, y'all, so I'm at the post office, shipping package.